Left side, pulling a trigger on a three is no good for Sims. A rebound there for John Barbie. Barton with 8:30 to go on top by two. Barbie down the lane, layup off the glass. Smith, a bucket away from a new career high, sends it left corner to Barbie. Drives, finds a cutting top and hangs. Double clutch. Webster has it. 2-on-1. Slows down the middle lane. Lays it up left side. Blocked. The follow-up is there. On top by four with the ball as Barbie has it out near midcourt. Has a screen from Toppin. Rolls off right side. Layup off the glass and it falls in again. It's a drive by Rhodes. Cut off middle lane. Lobs the pass back out to Barbie. 10 seconds to shoot. The sophomore from Lawrence is aggressive in the first opposite direction. Webster thought about a deep three. Doesn't pull the trigger. Barbie angles through the lane. Finds it open. Toppin along the to Barbie near the mid. Court strike, plays to the free throw line at Toppin. Back out to Barbie, stops, fires the three-pointer, he hits up a three-pointer off the heel, no good. Palmer tips it back out to Barbie, takes it up strong and rattles one through.